husband whacked him. Convince me that that happened.
Device tab and select a 3 seconds as well. Tab and select trigger in our 1v1 starters box. Place your ramp down and then go into the creative menu. Under the device tab, select the barrier trap. Place the barrier under each ramp. Make sure when you place the barrier, you are looking in the direction of where the players will start. This will make it so you can just copy my barrier settings. Make the barrier visible, whatever color you feel like. I made one side blue and the other side red to match the scoreboard colors. Make sure you select the enable setting. Block weapons doesn't matter. Barrier width is 1, depth is half, and height is 1. Adjust these accordingly to your terrain. Set enabled when receiving from to channel 2, and disable when receiving from on channel 1. Next up, go to the creative menu, under the device tab, and select trigger device. Throw it down and customize it. Copy these settings. Trigger by player, on. Trigger by damage, off. Times can trigger. Infinite delay, 3 seconds. This setting is very important. This is how much time it takes from when you jump on the ramp to when your barrier drops. Set reset delays to 3 seconds as well. This will ensure people don't keep resetting the timer. Trigger sound and trigger visual effects is personal preference. I use a music sequencer with music blocks on it to make the audio start timer cue. I will show you how to do that later. Turn visibility in-game off, then keep the rest as default, and go to the last setting. Find when trigger transmitter on, change it to channel 1. This is the same channel that was set the barrier to turn off. You should be all set with settings. Now let's resize the trigger to make it so no matter where someone lands on the ramp, it will start the trigger. Now if you were to jump on the ramp, your barrier should drop after 3 seconds. Now, let's set up the barrier reset function. Go to the creative menu, under the device tab, and select music sequencers. Place it down and customize it. Keep all the default settings except start sequence when receiving from and select channel 1. Next up, go to the creative menu and under the device tab and select another trigger device. Throw it down and customize it. Keep all default settings except change delay to 3 seconds.
Ugh. Daryl Baskin killed her husband, wagged him. Then convinced me that it didn't happen. That's magnificent. Carol Baskin killed her husband, whacked him. Why aren't you talking? You don't got a mic? Look, he's gonna be breaking stuff. You don't text me? Hello? Bitch. Killed her husband,